Hiya, my name is Jerome. I'm the president of the Edinburgh College Students Association. And today I'm announcing the winners of the Executive Officer Elections 2014-15. The first winner is, for the category BME Officer, Gina Mutangiri. Hey. Congratulations. Then Campaigns Officer. The winner is James McLeod. Yay! Yay! Disability Officer goes to Sue Loumgair. Yay! Then in the category Education, which is four positions for all the four campuses, right? First one for Granton campus. The winner is Charalampos, Koundourakis. Yay! Then second one in Midlothian campus, Liam Ennis. Yay! Then for Education, Milton Road. The winner is Lachlann Boyd. Yay! Then for the Sighthill campus, the winner is Dougal Allan. Yay! Then for the category Ethics and Sustainability, the winner is Stewart Russell. Yay! Then for EU Officer, the winner is Edward Belciak. Yay! For Events and Societies, the winner is Lisa Black. Yay! For International Officer, the winner is Gloria Sekwiha. Yay! For IT Officer, the winner is Allan Spiers. Yay! Then for LGBT Officer, the winner is Sarah Balgarnie. Yay! For the position of part-time officer, the winner is John Hein. Yay! Then for sports officer, the winner goes to the position goes to Christopher King. Yay! Then for the category welfare officer, the winner is Clair, Rennie. Yay! And for women's officer, this position goes to Laura Porteous. Yay! Thank you very much for competing in this fantastic election. My apologies for pronouncing your names perhaps not right, but yeah, welcome to the EXA team, and I'm looking forward to work with you all together. Thank you very much. Bye.